would you like to step back into history? Well, it's easy. Just climb on board. Tonight, we are setting sail on an expedition that took off from Pittsburgh 210 years ago.
Yeah, and this weekend, you and your family can come along for a journey that changed the course of American history.
He may not be Meriwether Lewis, and certainly none of them is William Clark, but this is about as close as we'll ever get to those two men.
Present arms.
And their legendary three-year expedition.
There's a lot of people out there that really appreciate history.
Bob Plummer and Ed Scholl know an awful lot about that 8,000-mile journey.
Everything they did, and when you read the journals we did on that day, we would read the journal every morning when we raised the flag.
From Pittsburgh to the Pacific in a keelboat made right here in Elizabeth. Both men recreated those explorers every step on the expedition's 200th anniversary.
We started out here on the same day they did. In 1803, we started out in 2003.
This is now the 10th anniversary of that bicentennial journey.
Our timeline was set by their journal entries. If they did eight miles in one day, we did 8 miles in one day.
Using a replica boat built off of William Clark's drawings found in the Smithsonian, the original Lewis's notes to President Jefferson indicate was built right here.
This is sweetgrass. When you go into the lodges, you would light this, and they would ask a blessing on the lodge.
This moment in history, its feel and its stars and stripes glory enough to lure these grown men centuries later to the water.
When you see the children take in history and can touch the hides and things just like they did 200 years ago, you're hooked.
Oh, absolutely. Mm. And next Saturday, in fact, marks the 210th anniversary since Lewis and Clark left Pittsburgh on their historic expedition.
And you and your family can travel back in time tomorrow on North Water Street in Elizabeth. That's where the replica of the explorer's keelboat is docked. Plenty of activities, certainly worth checking out over this weekend.
Put it down on your calendar.